obviously involved in this season of Downton, which had a strong reaction from fans. I think particularly the rape storyline seemed to generate a lot of reaction. How did you feel about that? And obviously just, I mean, the reaction this season in particular had?
Well, first of all, I think a story that involves rape should have a strong reaction. I think, I've said this before, but I think I would be appalled to live in a world where it doesn't get a reaction. And unfortunately, as we know, that is the case all over the world. We have a lot of stories of rape victims that just go unnoticed and untalked about, and we need to speak up more about these issues. So I think the fact that a huge show like Downton brings this up and raises this issue is incredibly important, and I tip my hat and I'm very proud of them for doing so. I think it was interesting also that at the same time as having Anna's character go through the rape, you also had a situation which wasn't similar, but you had a female very much pushing herself onto a male character and essentially abusing him in some form. And I thought it was interesting that they tried to address both sides of the story.